Well, here in Germany, three people have been severely injured in a knife attack on a high-speed train in southern Germany. Police say they arrested one man believed to be the sole perpetrator. The intercity express was travelling between the Bavarian cities of Regensburg and Nuremberg. There's little information about the identity of the attacker or possible motives at this stage. A police spokesman summed up what they do know about the crime so far.
I can confirm at this hour that we have three people who are seriously injured. But as far as I know, their injuries are not life-threatening. A 27-year-old man has been arrested in connection with the attack and is currently in custody. Our initial suspicion is attempted murder. That's what the current investigations are focusing on as well.